Plus, non-supervisory wages grew at 3%. Again, that has been something we've seen over and over month after month, where non-supervisory wages, your rank-and-file workers, their pay is going up faster than the overall average, and certainly has been faster than the top earners in this country. So rank-and-file making more, seeing wage gains outpacing that of their bosses in terms of percentage growth.